I got my weed rolling, start up a fire. Inhale, exhale, time to get high. As I twist that la 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 la. As I blow
every Monday.
There you go. No time. So tell them that thing that they're supposed to do.
Like, share, subscribe.
Yeah, do that. Do that right there.
Evening, North Korea. Shout out to some radios at the Culture Clue, the DJs.
It's the smoke break.
Yeah. That's it, ladies and gentlemen. This here, well, actually, we're doing this last year. But right now, it's this year.
Happy New Year. New Year's Day, baby. We right made now, it to yes, another
yes,
one.
Yes, we did.
Made
yes,
it to a good old 24.
Now, we're not going to make no excuses. We're not going to talk about what happened before. And this year, nobody wants to hear that shit. Nobody. Nobody. Should have did it last year. Okay? Last year was what it was. Let's move forward. Let's talk about what's going to happen now.
How about New Year's resolutions? You do that?
No. No. Mm-mm.
So there's no problem. So because New Year's resolutions is like making a promise to yourself, like I'm gonna do this better. You don't want to make a promise.
Yo, the funny thing is, I've been doing that shit since I was a kid. I've been saying I'm gonna do better since I was.
So it does. So basically, it doesn't work.
No, it's not that it doesn't work. I'm not too involved in the bullshit, as they call it. It's a lot of bullshit. Because
what's bullshit about making a promise that you're gonna do something better?
First of all, your tone went up for no reason. I don't know why.
Yeah, because it didn't make no sense.
But that's what I wanted to say.
Oh yeah, I gotta practice trying to not be so.
There we go.
All right, that's you one said of my, you was gonna change my, that. That's
see
one
that?
Of my things.
See that?
Yeah. So okay, this is day one.
So we're gonna let him go off of
that.
What the fuck does that mean? If you haven't noticed, y'all, you know, I've been put on timeout for a second. I can't, you know, but I'll be back. Just like last time, I shall return. But, and by the way, I'm not into really telling on people. That's just not my thing. I'm sorry. But there's a few people that have, they should be good by now. By the time you're watching this, they should be. They caught that thing. I don't even think people get sick no more. I think it's automatic COVID. Did you ever get COVID? What happened?
We talked about this.
Well, let's talk about it again. It's a new year.
Yeah, I had COVID. All I did was lose my sense of taste for like a day.
Well, that's usually going on with you for your whole life. You really don't have a sense of taste. But go ahead.
Crazy, you don't see me out here making a statement with my socks. I'm out here.
But hold now. You definitely took your dogs off for no reason. I wanted to know what that was about.
What you mean?
But when you're saying, hold on, but we're yet, whoa, 1 second. When you're saying socks now, I mean, you ain't saying much. Shout out to the big homie. You know who get. I got these for Christmas. They call that Christmas gifts. Yeah, you know. Got these.
They can't see it.
You can't see him.
So okay, that's nice. You got, but you have on shoes on top of your socks.
Well, that's usually what happens out here. You know, you usually have to.
No. Kanye out here selling socks for $200.
Listen.
So if he can sell them for $200, well, I can't save the money and just walk out here with my socks.
Kanye has, at some point in his life, he must have smoked some real good, you know. Some of that.
I think that's
Sweet Leafs. You know what that is. Atlantic City, by
the
way.
Sponsors.
And listen. We're going to put an email here, right here, right? And if anyone else would like to sponsor us so we could talk about your brand, come on down. Right? See? He was ready to go somewhere else. I'm trying to make him some money, and he doesn't even want the money.
No. Because Kanye, like, why? He's a genius. Like
I think that word is thrown around like extremely easy.
He's
genius.
I don't call you a genius.
I don't call you one either.
So we don't throw it around easy.
Just letting you know, you like to throw it. To you.
Like,
I think
think that's like the closest thing to like just walking barefoot. It got to be. And like,
so why don't you walk barefoot?
That's like, I said it's the closest thing to
but
walking
why don't
barefoot.
You do it then, being that you want to do in what New Kanye
York,
does?
In New York?
Yeah. No. Why not?
No, know how much stuff is out here in New York.
But damn all of that. 2024, ladies and gentlemen. 2024. Yeah. We have people that have been...
What's your resolution?
They've been mimicking what we do last year. You think they're going to mimic this year?
It's always good to be mimicked.
I like that.
That means we're doing something good.
Yes.
You don't want to mimic something that's failing.
I agree.
You want to always... Yeah. Well, what's your resolution? Well, your promise to yourself. We're not even going to say resolution. What's your promise to yourself for the new year?
I promise not... I'm going to listen. How about that? I'm going to listen. I'm going to listen more to... Look,
I don't like how that happened.
No. I'm going to tell you why. No. Look. I have dietary restrictions. So I have to listen now. I can't do certain things no more, you know. Sugar spikes, then shit goes left and right. You know what I mean? So I can't do that no more.
You've always had dietary restrictions.
No, but I'm going to listen
now. And you never listen.
No, but I'm going to listen now.
So what are we talking? We're not fronting for them.
Sue and Al, both of them, I don't know how, but they got this little... They caught the bug. They caught that bug.
What bug?
It starts with a C and ends with a pause, D.
Oh.
Yeah. And I had nothing to do with me. Oh. Let me tell you something about my immune system.
No,
my immune system, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell y'all something. A-OK is good. Now, the sugar, that shit just, for no reason. Who the fuck came up with this problem? You telling me that we can get a man on the moon, on the fucking moon, but we can't figure out how to lower my fucking sugar? Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
Why don't you just listen to what they tell you to do and not do, and then you
Because
be
every
fine.
Now and then...
Like, you can't blame somebody else for you not listening. Why they can't regulate my sugar? Because they telling you how to regulate your own sugar and you not listening.
But then at this point, you can't eat shit.
Okay, so if you can't eat
bread
shit...
Rice turns into sugar.
Okay, so let's see. Good health and just can't eat shit, or near death? I choose the good health and not eat shit.
Yeah, but the problem here is, right, once again, shout out to all my Colombians out there. You know, we eat a certain way. We have a certain... They told me I can't drink coffee no more. Coffee? What the fuck is coffee? I don't put sugar in the coffee.
Yeah, you being Colombian and can't drink coffee.
It's kind of crazy. Now I know other people are going to tell me, because shout out to my family, well, we're Colombian, are you going to sniff cocaine? That shit has nothing to do with nothing, okay? One thing has nothing to do with the other.
I didn't think about
that. That was kind of far, though. Now you're reaching. You're going far. That's a far reach. You don't have to reach that far. But coffee? Come on. What the fuck has coffee ever done to anyone? It tastes amazing.
It triggers certain people. That's what it's done. So, yes. No coffee.
No coffee. No coffee.
Is there like a substitute you can do?
Tea.
Yo, why don't... You can't even drink mushroom coffee? Mushroom coffee is good. Mushrooms.
What the fuck is mushroom coffee?
It's coffee made out of mushrooms.
Never heard of it.
It is. It's like one of the company. I don't want to say the name of the company.
You never know. They might come through.
But the people know mushroom coffee. It has five different mushrooms that your body needs. Like, you don't need it, but it boosts a lot of things within your body.
You look like a shroom. You shroom. I think you shroom.
Yeah, I told you, I don't shroom. That's a little far-fetched. Like, that one means, like, instead of smoking, I would just be like, yo, you know what? I'm looking forward to
shroom. Look how you just Look how you just got. You automatically went into shroom move. You know I don't know. You know I don't know. And why you got to talk like that? Are you high?
Just a tad.
That's fucked up. I want to be high. This is the smoke break.
So this is jealousy. So that's what the tension was.
I wouldn't say.
Because there was a little tension that came from out of nowhere.
Jealousy is
kind of
tough.
So you're
jealous
because you can't smoke.
I'm actually upset. It's a difference. Because I would like to have me a little toke or two. You know, nothing crazy. I don't want to go too far. A couple of toke. But I'll be back, ladies and gentlemen. Mind you, the smoke break. Mondays, 10 p.m. Wednesdays, 10 p.m. Thursdays, 10 p.m. Saturdays, 8 p.m. You know, tap in. Send the record. I might like it and play it. You never know. Here's the email again. So what this young fella right here said, that this show right here, we're going to give y'all a bunch of clips. Like right now, we'll go to a clip, see?
I didn't say I'm an alien. I am an alien. What you mean I say? Like, saying is like, oh, I say I'm the greatest basketball player alive. Duh,
you
no,
can't.
You're not.
You're just 6'6 for no reason.
But I'm not saying I'm an alien. It's like I am. Like, you can't say what you are.
So now, when you say that you're an alien, give me
Come on, man.
We're
not doing this.
How did this get figured out?
An interview with an alien? What is this?
Not a bad. Look, yeah, let's do that.
Look, E.T., you see, like, you see my finger?
Look. You do look like E.T. a little bit, though. I ain't gonna hold you. You have the E.T. look. If you, if you was to take your neck out a little bit, pause. You definitely look like E.T.
First and foremost, I was gonna say good looking because you know E.T. is one of.
He's one of y'all. He's an extraterrestrial.
But I need to know what's the E.T. look like, because it could be disrespectful.
Look right in. Look right in there. Look, there it is. That's the same look. That look that he has. Now go back and look at E.T., y'all, and then look at this. Look. Tell me if it's not the same. Very similarities. There's a lot of similarities. I don't think he had no tats, though. Did he have tats? Did E.T. have tats? He might have. I don't know. That was from last year. And then we'll go to another clip, like right here.
You know what I'm going to do now, man? I'm not with this bald head shit no more. I heard you can get waves now in 2023. I'm going to wave it up, baby. Next time y'all see me, I'm going to have waves.
And if the next time you see him, he has waves, I won't be on the show. I'm not doing the show with him.
This is crazy. You don't want waves? You couldn't get them anyway. You can get them now. Look at that.
Yo, guys.
What?
Yeah, I see what kind of show we on? I got dreads. See what kind of show we on, man. See what kind of show we on, fella. The whole staff, everybody. If I missed your name, I promise you I'm sorry. And shout out Gucci Pucci and Dizzy, man.
That's my guy right there.
You know, if I forgot you. I don't think I forgot anybody.
Closing words. Tell me what you. Tell them what you need them to know. You ain't got to tell us.
You said what?
I said, in closing, tell them what you need to tell
them. Closing? We just started. Y'all trying to kick me out? Nah. I need at least another 5 minutes, bro. Nah. I need another 5 minutes at least. Ask no question, man.
Come on.
I ain't trying to rush you off the show.
Nah. Watch this. This is even better. I'm going to leave them talking, and I'll be back.
How about you can't do that. Why he trying to kick me off the show to go smoke a blunt?
Damn right.
I realize he's rushing the questions.
Yeah.
I can even finish answering. He's on a full question. I'm like, yo.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is called the smoke break, and we're not smoking. What the fuck is this, baby? It's legal.
Yo, keep the cameras fucking rolling. We'll be back.
That was from last year. So if y'all want to become a part of the clips for this year, hit the email again and we could talk. We have a, didn't we say he was supposed to be here. Let's talk then. He took over the last show, right? He came in here and said, hold on. He said he was going to do, what did he say he was going to do? He was going to
mediate
between me and you. Yeah. Okay. So let's do this. Why don't you talk to him right now? You talk to him and let me see what he's mediating. Talk to
him. This is odd because there's nobody here. Who am I talking to? Listen, people. He's doing this all the time. I told him I don't like to be on here by myself. There's nobody here. This is weird. Don't y'all feel this is weird? This is very awkward to me. Like, and I'm high. So it's even more awkward that he's telling me to talk to somebody.
All
that's
I'm
here.
Saying is for the people that always say they're going to do something. Where is he?
You talk to him then.
I mean, honestly. These are the people that we congregate with. And that was a big word for me. Huge.
Spell it.
No way. Are you kidding me? But listen, all I'm saying is.
What you mean? You try.
You're the smart one.
All them other episodes. Look at that. Look. If y'all look at these episodes, all the episodes, he's trying to make me spell something.
Here's the better part. Watch this. Spell it.
Do calisthenics. I do calisthenics. Yes, you see they see the videos.
Spell calisthenics.
Self-esteem.
That self-esteem. Okay. That shit.
What
right
about
there.
It?
Spell self-esteem.
Is it the herbal, holistic
yes, I
remedies,
do.
The
Hold
teas,
on 1 second,
the
Millie,
sea
wait 1 second,
moss.
He's getting crazy again. Spell holistic. Because he gets crazy all the time. Use these big words. You don't know what the fuck he's doing. This is a simple one. Rhinoceros.
Look, I was at La Cantinita in Levittown. Shout out to DJ Crew.
Can you spell that? Can you spell La Cantinita? Can you spell that? Give me 1 second.
No.
How we go?
Soliloquy.
Soliloquy.
So what do you think about polygamy then?
The who?
Polygamy.
Spell that.
Ooh. I forgot that was a part of the show.
I mean, hello.
It's a white room. Media room.
It's a cyclorama.
Cyclorama room.
See that?
Oh, so we both wrong. Why the? Why I got to spell it? They
said you said yes. Spell it. Spell it. Let's go. Cyclorama.
Oh, man. On the next episode.
P-S-Y.
Did he start right?
C-H.
Wait, no, I don't think psycho. Not psycho. That's psycho.
Psycho. I didn't get to the L part. Yo, what is this? P-S-Y-C-H-L.
Yo, it's psycho.
Cyclo. L-O.
It actually began with C.
R-A-M-A.
Ain't it psycho? Like
That was a good attempt.
That was a good attempt.
Ladies and gentlemen, he got it wrong.
Roots and origin. Roots and origin. No, nobody wants to tell me what it means.
Look, matter of fact.
So I can know y'all got me.
But he's the one that said he's the spelling bee champ. I've never said that. Then he also says he's the karaoke king. Look at this.
I took the good times.
Those bad ones.
I'll take the bad times. I'll take you just the way you are.
Oh, shit. He hit that one. Yeah. Come on.
Yeah,
so you're the one.
See? Yeah, you see me. You see you. Wow. You heard me. Come on.
Yo, Millie.
I held the note.
Millie, one more time, Millie. He challenged you. He didn't challenge anyone else. He challenged you.
Man, Millie can't sing. Millie not doing no music.
She's
no
a teacher.
More. She's a teacher and halfway married.
So Shout out to all of that. Yes.
Well, yeah, I love.
Hold on. Let's think about this for a second, because we have to also, you know, it's 2024, brand new year for us. We're going to move that way. But everyone that was around at one time, they've moved on to do other things. Millie's a teacher and half married. Chops has 9 kids. Paulie moved to Las Vegas. Who else?
I thought it was Cali.
One of them shits. Who the hell knows Cali? Like, they right next door to each other. Who else? That's about it, right?
So... What are you trying to say?
I'm just trying to sit down to me and you, buddy. You know, somebody else was supposed to be here, too, today.
Oh.
Colleen said
is he responsible for this video?
Wanna fuck with a baddie, the baddest. But I'm sorry, little baby, I live in the Bronx. My bitches is ghetto and ratchet. Man, this shit'll get lit with the matches. Don't be wanting no smoke till I'm passing. If it's static, like a paddy.
How about this video?
Want it from the back, okay, okay. I hit it from the back, okay, okay. She want it from the back, okay, okay. I hit it from the back, okay. From the back.
That too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He ain't show up. Yeah, okay. But he did call and said that he was, what was the word that he used? He was, I want to say, what's other than tired? Exhausted. He said he was exhausted today. So I guess the exhaustion was bigger than coming and sitting down with us, talking for a couple of minutes, just letting us know
nobody,
how's this and how's
nobody
that.
Nobody really wants to talk to you, though.
That is true.
I'm starting to notice that.
That is true.
Because sometimes I don't even want to be here talking to you.
Well, but you know what you could do, right?
But I talk to you.
But you know what you could do.
Talk to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, listen, man. 2024, we are going to take things a tad bit more personal. Stop worrying about what other people think. Stop worrying about what other people say. Stop worrying about what other people care. And take it all upon yourself to feel good about you. Do you feel good about you?
What was that? Take things a little more personal.
Yeah, for yourself. Personal.
Stop worrying about what people...
Because, see, you got the word personal wrong. You're taking the word personal wrong. If it's personal, it should be about you. Personally, you. So you should care about... Do you care about you?
I love me.
How much? Do you hug yourself? Hug yourself. Give yourself a hug.
I'm not crazy.
That's not crazy. I hug myself all the time. It's a good thing. Gotta hug yourself. Gotta feel good about yourself.
They got jackets for people that hug themselves.
No,
they?
But see, now that jacket comes
it
with a zipper.
It trained you how to hug yourself.
Mm-mm. Look, man, once again, ladies and gentlemen, the holidays are over. We're now in a new year. It's good old January. Everyone that complained about last year. Yes, it was a tough year. I'm not going to lie to nobody. It was kind of an up and down year. Gas was like $19. A fucking carton of eggs was $22. Like, shit got real for a second, but we made it. we're still here.
We're still here. We still here.
So that should let you know that you can go through hell and still make it. Now, what we do want you to also know is we don't want to hear you fucking complaining all day. We're cool on that. Keep it to yourself. Nobody really cares at the end of the day. I'm going to be honest with you. Nobody cares. So stop complaining. Who gives a fuck? Now, being that my guy over here, because there was another gentleman that we would be going, like right now, we would be going to the streets, right?
Yo, we in the smoke box. It's still the smoke box. Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. We here with my boy V-Dot. V-Dot, what's good, Brody?
What's going on, K? What's going on?
Ain't shit, man. Yo, we coming by to talk to you about, like, what's the most popping strains out here in the streets? What people like the most and shit?
I mean, as far as strains, you know, they got the gumbos. Mm-hmm. You got the chews. You got the sprinkles. You know what I'm saying? And that's for the young boys. And then, you know, we still got the older heads that want the natural purple platinum, the mm-hmm. coach.
The OG
and,
shit?
Yeah, facts. OG mm-hmm. shit. And then, you know, we got the ones that want in between. They want the, yo, let me get the gelatos. Yo, let me get the, what's another stream? Runts.
The runts, you know, absolutely.
So it's like, it's a variety. Yeah. It's a variety of things. Like, even if you look on our list whenever you get a chance, you know what I'm saying? Runts, Larry Bird, the gumbo. You know what I'm saying? That's mm-hmm. what we like right now.
Facts. What's up? Oh, you heard of this shit called Jell-O?
Jell-O?
Yeah.
Nah, yeah.
Jell-O's supposed to be like a branch off of gelato.
Oh, word?
Yeah, I'm looking forward to that shit. Yeah.
Do my research. Yeah. Find out what that is. Get it in the shop.
And when I find out, I'm going to bring it over to you and we're going to share info.
You feel me? Definitely. And yeah, if y'all want to get the gumbo, the real official gumbo.
Okay.
So y'all follow us at Smokebox Gumbo.
Facts. Y'all heard it from me, Sums, V-Dot, Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. Let's get it. Yeah, see, my people's here is definitely official. We found the right spot. It took a few spots, but we found the right spot. You know what I'm saying? We here at the Smoke Box, Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn. My people's gave me a little going away present. My guys, V-Dot, and everybody in there. Make sure y'all come out and check him. Like you said, he got the real gumbo. The real gumbo. And a lot of people fronting in Brooklyn with the gumbo, especially on the street. So make sure y'all come out and check.
And he would be out in the streets talking to people and getting information from them and yada, 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 yada. But he didn't come to work on his first day. How the fuck do you miss your first day?
I told you he's good for nothing. I told you that.
No, what you did tell me, which was kind of funny. Ladies and gentlemen, I want y'all to know. Look,
he doesn't show up. He calls out all the time. This is the second time calling out. He ain't even been here that long.
Now, let's do
second
this.
Second time calling out.
Let's look at this picture right here. And then let's look at this picture right here. When you said that he looks just like Tracy Morgan, that was funny. I was in the house. I laughed. That was extremely fucking funny. That was funny.
Why are you putting that off on me? I didn't say that. The people said that. The people said he looked like
Tracy Morgan. All right, well, whoever said it. You told me what they said, so I counted. That was kind of funny. You do look a little bit like...
Not a little bit. A lot of bit. He's a lot of bit like Tracy Morgan. You just seen the pictures. He's here and here. We seen the pictures.
You say they a lot, though. They similar. I don't say
just like Tracy Morgan, I swear, on everything. People know that. It's been a crazy year.
Well, he shall be the word to the streets. So he's going to go out there and he's going to talk to the people and find out what they want and what they don't want and what they like and what they don't like and all
like
of that
nonsense.
Name,
word to the streets. I don't like that name. I think somebody already got that too.
Is it? So let's switch it up.
Come up with it. What should we call it? What's the segment of him being in the streets? What should we call it? Because, you know, we don't have no structure.
No.
We working on that for 24.
You are. I have been unstructured since the day mommy said, "It's a boy."
And you're good with that. Like, you're fine. You're just going to go throughout the rest
this
of your
is
life.
The, no,
like,
no, this is the
like
thing.
You're just good
no,
with
this is,
like,
wait,
that's
wait,
it.
Wait. This is the thing that gets me. I don't have no structure. So, therefore, it would mean that he has structure. So, then why are we here?
Bit. I got a little bit of structure.
What do you call structure? What makes you structured?
Just topics, the way I
give me a topic.
Flow through
give
the
me another
way.
Topic. Give me a topic for today. Give me a topic. Let's talk. Give me a topic.
Javante Tank Davis turned Muslim. Okay. Ha, that's sports. Yeah. Okay. Assalamu alaikum. That's my dude right there.
Okay.
You know what I mean? And he's supposed to be, we was trying to see if he was going to fight Devin Haney, who's another Muslim boxer. But now, since they're both Muslim, the fight might not happen.
Why, Muslims don't fight each other?
You know, brothers not supposed to fight each other. Yeah, so they might not make...
Ladies and gentlemen, I need you to look that up because I'm pretty sure Mike beat the brakes off of a few people that was Muslim.
Who?
I don't know. I'm just telling you to go look it up.
Buster Douglas ain't Muslim.
He beat up a lot of people more than just Buster.
Lennox Lewis ain't Muslim.
But you don't know that.
He's not... Nah, you won't tell me. I don't know that. But...
Now all of a sudden...
Congratulations.
Let's talk about... talk about football. You're a Giants fan now, you said.
Huh?
Huh? You said I'm a Giants fan.
I'm a Knicks fan.
Did you say you was a Giants fan, too?
In football?
Yeah.
I'm Kansas City Chiefs.
Kansas City Chiefs. What has been going on with them lately?
Oh, I haven't been tuning into the games. Mm-hmm. I haven't really been tuning into
What's going on with the Knicks?
They looking good.
Yeah.
They looking good. They looking good.
That's What's their starting five?
They looking good. Man.
You know what? I'm not even gonna do that to you.
Look good.
No, I ain't gonna do that to you. I'm not gonna do that to you. Give me three of the five. I need five. Give me three of the five.
I'm not ready for all of that yet.
Yo, listen, look here, y'all.
I'm not ready to be. I'm a Knicks fan. I'm a Knicks fan as of today.
Okay. As of today.
And I'm gonna learn everything about the Knicks and the Knicks players and all that. And yeah, whoever your team is
next
in trouble,
week, ladies and gentlemen. Next week.
I just became a Knicks fan today. Give me a week.
He was talking. All of that, I'm a Knicks fan now.
I said give me a week, but I need it longer because it's been hectic, man. It's been a hectic week.
What happened to your week? Give me the hectic week. What happened to
you? I've just been moving around, moving and shaking, working. Like,
what you was working on? What you did?
I'm in the film production.
Shout out to the film production. Shout the crew out. Who's the crew?
I shouted out the crew and they didn't answer me the last show. How many times I'm going to keep shouting them out?
Now, I got a crew. I can send my crew. See how that worked?
But see, now how about if the crew's not available for that?
They always available. They always available. If I call them.
Speaker. Watch this, y'all.
Yo.
Oh, hold on. I got a crew, I said.
And the other one straight sent the voicemail. So he might be, like, on the block with us. That's two rings. That's three rings. It's four rings. I know what the next one is. That's it. That's the last one. Voicemail is next. This is what I'm saying. He says they're on call, but they don't answer. What kind of fucking call is that?
They hit me up the next day.
After the job was done, gone, finished.
Yeah.
Moved on to someone else.
Yeah. If you look in the comments, one of them was like, you know, he wouldn't have did the porn video. He said, but he would have sent somebody. He got somebody else that would have did it. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, we out here. We acting.
Now, I don't understand why that... And mind y'all, ladies and gentlemen, this ear right here is completely clogged. So it's actually a good thing because I can't hear you. So that's kind of dope. I ain't going to hold you.
You can't hear me.
No.
So you just responded to something I said just like that. Just
but
quick,
because
like
I hear you from this ear. I have two of them. This
okay,
ear
so
here
then
is
don't
clogged.
Say you can't hear me. You can still hear me because you can still hear me from the other ear.
It's like light. You're faint, as they say. You're faint. I don't really hear you.
It's
I
just
can
us
hear
in
you.
Here. You hear everything. You can hear.
I didn't hear that. I didn't hear that.
What was that?
I have no idea.
What was that that you didn't hear?
I didn't hear it.
What was it that
didn't
you didn't
hear?
Hear?
I couldn't
What's
tell you.
What's it that
I
you didn't
don't
hear?
Don't know what it is. I
you sure? You sure?
1,000,000%. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are now in a new year. We are looking forward to what? What do you want out of this new year? Because people always say they're looking forward to. What are you looking forward to?
More peace for myself.
Okay. Why just peace, for yourself? There should be more peace everywhere, man.
Yeah, there should be more peace everywhere, but I can't really control that peace. You see what I'm saying? But I can control the peace that I allow around me and in my space. So, more peace for myself.
I know that what's going on in the world. Peace. Not cool, y'all. It's like people hate the bully but love bullying.
The United States is always the bully.
Yeah, until somebody bullies
and
them.
And always in somebody's business.
Mm-hmm.
And then when we are in somebody's business, we wind up taking the wrong side. Like, and I'm saying we.
Yeah, because you're including yourself.
Yeah,
today.
And
Colombia.
2024. You looking for love?
He's looking for love.
Yeah,
y'all
but
might find yourselves.
I'm not going to jump.
So what's up, man?
I'm not going to jump on Tinder. They got a
Tinder's crazy.
$4.99 a month. $499 a month.
It better come with head.
They got.
It better come with head. At the end of, when I give you that $4.99, it better be going crazy.
Who is desperate enough to be like, damn it, I'm looking for love that bad that I'm willing to spend $500 a month.
On a possibility.
On
a possibility.
On a possibility.
You guys, on ladies and gentlemen, listen, let me help you.
It's not a guarantee. They not matching you with nobody. You matching yourself. There's nothing different.
You can go to your nearest strip club and spend about $1, and she'll turn your life inside out, take your soul out your body for $100.
What club is that? That's not a club.
I didn't say this is the club that I'm going to be at. But there's plenty of them.
That don't even exist. Not even a dirty club.
You're a liar. You're a liar.
$100? Inflation is true. That shit probably was in the 80s.
Buck 50, give or take.
No.
$1.75, I ain't giving
chicks
no more.
Chicks ain't out here giving it up for no 200 in the club. You gotta think, you what?
Shout out to Southside, man. I sure miss you, man. Southside. Look at the tear. It's in this eye right here.
Southside.
Shout out to Jeff, man. Jeff said he was gonna come.
Jeff
to the couch.
Be looking
happened,
at
Jeff?
All the stories. He be in tune with everything that's going on.
You said you was gonna come sit on the couch. That's what he told me. He told you.
A lot of people said they was going to sit on the couch, man.
But you know what? We don't like them sitting on the couch because we don't invite them. A lot of people said that. We was also on a show where we did not one show, but we did two shows.
Leave them alone. You just said you don't like bullying. Okay. You just said you don't like bullying.
But I don't.
Every show you're talking about that. That's bullying.
No, that's not bullying.
That's cyberbullying.
That's what it's called. They took us somewhere. They sat us down. We did a whole entire interview.
Hey. Swindle. We got swindled.
That was kind of crazy.
We got swindled. Don't worry about it.
They did you know.
Oh, but we are in the intro. I told you we're in the intro. We're on their intro. They got a promo going around, and we're the only interview in there. I mean, you got to look real close to really tell us.
Can we freeze it right here and just show it's us? Let's freeze it right there. That was us, ladies and gentlemen. Mind you, we went twice.
It made it. Two different shows.
They actually had wardrobe change. They changed.
Yeah, they did change. They did change.
And we wasn't a part of none of that. They just wanted us to look at their stuff. And they have a beautiful setup. The setup is amazing. Go check them out. Go over here somewhere. Put it somewhere. Just
you travel a lot?
Yeah. For the store and back?
You would?
Definitely. I'm a coffee drinker, so at one point I was going to the store a lot.
All right, so check this out. One point in time, You was running around.
Yes, Rockefeller. I actually did. Hold on, I'm gonna tell the world this. I have been. Music has taken me to 48 of the 50 states we have.
There you go.
I've never been to Alaska or North Dakota. Fuck both of them. They way too cold.
There you go. You ever been to Japan?
No. That's kind of far.
Yeah. Well, I think we might want to check into Japan.
For what? What happened?
Hotels for $1 a night, but they gotta live stream your stay. Would you stay?
Stay at this hotel room in Japan for only $1. But the reason behind that might make you uncomfortable. Tetsuya Inoue, who manages the Asai Ryokan Hotel, introduced an innovative way to boost business. Guests can opt to pay only 100 yen, or approximately $1, for their stay if they agree to have their entire visit live streamed on the internet. However, there are certain privacy measures in place. The live stream is video only, making sure that guests' conversations remain private, and the bathroom is off camera. Inoue's YouTube channel, where the live streams are hosted, is named $1 Hotel. He believes that many young people today are way less concerned about privacy, and this unique offer has already attracted several guests. Inoue's ultimate goal is to monetize the YouTube channel once it reaches a certain viewership.
You can stay in the room in Japan for $1 a night.
Yes.
But they have to live stream your whole stay.
Bet I'ma have my shit lit.
Like, so it's going to be like a reality show. You're paying $1 to be a part of a reality show. They can use your footage for whatever they want to use it for.
Listen, use the footage. Look, use it. Take it. Take the footage. After a while, they're going to take my shit down. They're going to be like, yo, he's been humping the air for 3 hours now.
You know how uncomfortable that made the people feel?
Listen, if you know how uncomfortable it is for me to give you $1 for you to watch everything I do? That's uncomfortable.
But you said you would stay.
I would. But then after a while, they would get tired of me. Trust me. I know how to do this. So that means when you run around butt-ass naked, you on live butt-ass naked? No way. They're not doing that. There's no way that you could walk around. They're going to do that? Let me read the rules. I don't believe that. There's no way you can run around with your hammer swinging and they cool with that. That's porn.
They could live stream it. You're in your hotel. What you supposed to do? If you want to get naked in your hotel, you pay for the hotel for the night. You could do whatever you want to do in that
There's
hotel.
There's no way that they're telling you
so
no.
It's up to... So you have to monitor the content by not running around with your shit all out.
Nah, nah.
But
then I walk around naked staying in the hotel.
Okay, so then you naked in the hotel and they live streaming it. You going to stay? You still going to stay?
Yeah.
Knowing that they can use your content for anything, because once you check in, that's like you signed. Hey, you could use my content for whatever, because you know what's going to happen. That's like crazy.
Nah, I can't do it.
I'm good.
Let's go.
I'm not staying there.
Why? Nah, for $1?
I'm good.
How does the hotel look, first of all? Because $1 kind of crazy.
I don't know.
Nah, see, that's the problem. I don't. Do they change the sheets? Do they even have sheets?
Do they have a shower?
By the way, you know, it's getting closer now. We getting to the you know, that twin Tyshawn. I'm having, you know, that little fella's on his way now.
Yeah. So for sure. Congratulations again.
We're gonna have some fun with that.
Not too much. Cause last time you said you was gonna sit the baby over here.
I am. The baby gonna be right here with us.
Yeah, you smoking? No.
What's wrong with that?
No, we talked about that already. You know, there's a lot. There's everything wrong with that. You can't let the baby inhale marijuana.
He's not inhaling.
So he's not breathing? He's not breathing because breathing is inhaling. He has to breathe.
No.
The baby has to breathe.
Take the bud and put it in his mouth and say smoke. He's not doing that.
Secondhand smoke. There's something called secondhand smoke. Some people
I walk outside and people are smoking cigarettes, I inhale that, and I've never smoked a cigarette in my life. That's secondhand smoke.
You're wrong. We're not talking about you. You're not a baby.
I was a baby. You. There's babies out there in the street running around and there's a guy smoking a cigarette on the corner.
We're talking about you putting a baby in this room where all we do is smoke weed.
Speak for yourself. I don't smoke.
Today.
Cheers. No cheers.
No cheers.
Bullshit.
No cheers.
I'll be back though, ladies and gentlemen.
You started the year off wrong.
I came.
This is day one.
I came in with positivity. I said, you know what, ladies and gentlemen? They said I couldn't smoke.
Oh shit.
Today.
Oh shit. So because you're not smoking, that's positivity. So what did I just do?
You're negative. Yeah, you're negative. Very negative. That was you're supposed to smoke with your partner, not without him. We supposed to be doing it. We share. We toast. And all of a sudden today you like this. I go to show. I see what kind of partner this is. He could care less about what I got going on. He just gave me secondhand smoke and it's okay. See what I mean?
Oh, you big man. You need to smoke. You need to smoke. I recognize that energy. Mm-hmm. You need to smoke. It's okay. It's all right.
Anyway.
You'd be good.
Let's get into the new music that's out. What new music?
New music. Rolling Stone just said, ski.
That was crazy.
Was the number one album in hip-hop of 2023.
Hold on.
What the hell are we talking about?
Time out, ladies and gentlemen. Let's give a round of applause for Nicki, because she had the number one. We didn't have a number one all year till Nicki dropped that album. You know how Queens do it. You know, it's a Queens thing. I wouldn't
understand
that.
Shout out to the Barbs. You know the Barbs be watching.
They made that a number one album. We didn't have a number one hip hop album all year.
Yeah.
And caught one. So
well deserved.
A good body of work. Very good album.
Body of work. I'm still claiming that the joint with her and J. Cole is going to be the next single. So, you know, you heard it here first. So when it is the next single, holla at the A&R. You know what I mean? Holla at the A&R. Because I'm something like it. I'm something like an A&R. I could predict a single. Yeah, that's what it is.
See, this is the problem, ladies and gentlemen, is he'll just shoot left for no reason. We're having a good conversation. We're talking about Nicki.
That was about Nicki. That was about her song with J. Cole. I said that's going to be the next single.
So before Mr. A&R, the album dropped, why didn't you say that it was going to go number one if you know these things?
I knew that.
Matter of fact, let's just do this.
I knew that. It's
okay, let's just do this. What's going to be the next number one?
After the one with J. Cole?
No. What's going to be the next number one album, Mr. A&R?
Who's dropping?
I have no idea.
Okay, so then how, if I don't have no
you're
options.
You're Mr. A&R. You should
if
know.
If I don't have no choices.
You should know these things if you're an A&R.
No, that was just bad commentary. That was bad.
Mr.
You're supposed
A&R.
To say, you're supposed to say out of this person that's dropping, you know what I mean? They're dropping. Who's going to be number one?
Well, that's being that you just said all of that, you say it. You broke everything down.
I said that one and that one and that one. They didn't have no name.
Okay, well, put some names to them.
Yo, this is bad. He's going to tell me, no, you don't have no structure. What was that?
What
did
structure
you see
do
that?
You have?
If this was ball, the pick and roll was nasty. That
first
was
of all,
the pick and roll
first
was disgusting.
Of all,
that
I
disgusting.
Can tell you don't know. What is a pick and roll? Do you know what it is? What's
yeah,
a pick and
I
roll?
Know what a pick and roll
what
is.
What is? Explain
you
it,
keep,
Mr.
You
Coach.
Keep rolling and you just keep rolling.
He
you
said
just
pick
keep,
and
no,
roll.
So, no, it's a pick and roll. When your teammate picks the person off and you, yeah, come on.
Wait,
I
what
know.
You mean, and picks you, the person off and then does what?
Picks the person off so you could go ahead and go your route so you can go to the basket.
What?
Yeah.
So where's the roll come in at?
You're rolling. You keep rolling. No, like if he picked to the left, you rolling to the right. No? What's a pick and rolling? No, we're not going to stop it until you
Pat,
say
Pat.
No,
yo, Pat,
what's a pick and roll?
This is your man right here.
What's a pick
I
and roll?
I told you from the beginning.
What's a pick and
he's
roll?
He's just tall for no
what's
reason.
A pick and roll? What's
you
a pick and roll?
Set the pick and then you roll to the basket.
Didn't I just...
He didn't say that. You said I'm rolling to the basket. You're rolling to the basket, jackass.
Did I just say that the teammate picks the person, the defender off,
rewind
and
it.
Then
rewind
you,
it.
Then you roll into the right.
First
I said if
all,
he picks to the left,
you had about seven people
right.
rolling. You was like, are we rolling? Oh, you got to just rewind this
roll,
and stop it.
Roll. No,
he had
no.
He had the whole team rolling. You set the pick and everybody rolling.
I said the teammate picks the defender off. I didn't use the word defender. I'm using
first
now.
First of all, picks
but
him
he
off.
Picks him, yeah, he picks him off. So if he picks to the left, I said, you rolling to the right.
Too
that's
bad.
What I just said.
Now look,
and I even demonstrated. Just like that. You see that?
That was a little
look,
different.
Look, that's one of the. That's one
that
of those.
Was a little
that's
different.
One of those.
Listen, ladies
that's
and gentlemen.
That's one of those.
This is a child that only a mama bear. How you
first
doing,
of
mama?
First of all, I'm grown.
Only you
no,
can
no,
love.
No, no, you're not a child. I'm grown. I'm
you will always
now.
Be her child.
What you?
No matter
always
what
always be who child?
Your mother's child.
Oh.
No matter how old you get.
Oh, how she get into the conversation?
That's Mama Bear. She here. She with it. She tunes in. She taps in, Jack. What I heard. She taps in. She says she likes what we do. That's what you told me, unless you're lying on Mama Bear. You lying on her? Are you lying on her? Just say yes or no.
I just shook my head.
That doesn't
does
mean
that
anything.
Mean?
That doesn't mean anything. Just say no.
What does this mean?
I don't know.
All right. What do you
I do vocalization. Talk to me, okay? Only sign language I know is this.
You using big words for 24.
What? You see that?
You gonna start these
yeah.
Words. That's your thing now?
No, it's not my thing. It's I'm using my intelligence so people could see.
You know, people. You know when people move, they try to make themselves sound smarter by moving their hands. Like, what is that? Like, you trying to really make people?
No, I'm just letting you know.
Your bullshit.
No, no, no.
You're moving your hands.
You know what? You know what I do
want to
know.
What it is?
Look what I do want to know. And somebody hit the email. Please help us out with this. When someone is doing sign language, how the fuck do we know that that's what it is?
Because the deaf people can understand it.
But they can't say it to us. So how
long
do we
as they
know?
Understand, we don't need to know.
Yeah, I need to know. How do I know that you're not sitting there going? And all of that is saying, look at this dickhead.
People get Asian tattoos on them and they don't know what it really say. So
that is true. That is true. Yeah. People get wheelchairs on their face and don't even need them. But
that's what I'm saying. That's what I'm.
You
that's
know,
supposed to be a shot at me.
No,
again, this
no,
is not
no,
a wheelchair
no.
Face.
It's not a shot at you. I'm saying for the people that have wheelchairs on their face. That's all I'm saying. I'm not saying you. I'm not saying that you have a wheelchair on your face, a face on a wheelchair. I ain't saying that. You definitely have one on your face. But anyway, once again, ladies and gentlemen, 2024. Tell us what y'all want us to do. Maybe they want us to do something different. You know what I wanted to do? I wanted to do a smoke and paint. I want to get... two joints, smoke, and paint. I think I'm kind of, some people say autistic, I say I'm artistic.
Definitely the first one. Definitely the first one.
That's kind of fucked
I'll up. I'll go ding, I will go with the first one.
Wow. Okay. Mind you, Ma, These are my friends. Could you imagine how my enemies feel about me?
Autism for $500, please.
This is why I say, no matter what happens on this earth, please, ladies and gentlemen, I beg of y'all, please do not give me the power to do this. We're gone. Everybody.
You too.
Yeah, no problem with that.
That's dumb.
Why? Let's start from scratch. I believe.
You know you even starting from? How do you know you even coming back from scratch?
No, I know what I'm.
Even know?
I
already once know you're gone, you're just not
coming back. Because they say you come back, you get reincarnated. Who's I know they? What I want to be.
Who's they? Who's they? Who's
they? What do you mean, who's they?
Who's they
the good book. The good book says
you get reincarnated.
Yeah, that's what it says.
So you going to get reincarnated into what?
I'm coming back as a tree. Preferably a coconut tree. Trees last hundreds of years. They stay there. They get plenty of sun. And I'm giving you a good thing for you to have, which is a coconut. And I'm going to be on a beach. Bitch, beat that.
And then when the hurricane season comes and it just lifts you up right out the ground.
It's always one negative motherfucking area. It has to just make it bad for me.
No. It's just real. I'm not a yes man. You don't want your brother to be a yes man. I'm a realist. So I'm giving you another side. You another side of things.
So
let's talk about this hurricane.
Okay, so every coconut tree in the world has had a fucking hurricane come through and blow it out there.
You might be in the area where there now is a hurricane. Depending on how you live your life.
Big fella, you might put me there.
Right? You might come back as a coconut tree, but like in the hood area of where the coconut trees is. Like where
I don't have a problem with that.
Like where the hurricanes come. Nah, and just wipe y'all out all the time. Christ, like, man. The coconut trees are just extinct in that area that you might be coming up in.
I'm looking for my friends to be...
You better live right. You better supportive. Live right. Oh, you living right?
How? What? I'm one of the righteous ones out here. About as right, stop at a red
stop
light.
Stop using the word righteous. Stop.
Wow.
Stop using the
word. I can't
word.
Even use the word.
Use a different word. I'll go with you if you say you live in a good life, but a righteous
very
life,
righteous. I stop at all red lights. Anything that says stop, I stop.
Has nothing to do with righteous.
What is
that? That has nothing to do with being righteous. Is the light? What are you talking about?
I stopped at the light.
Because you're following the law that's righteous? No, that's not righteous. What are you doing for
so
people?
So what's righteous?
How the way you
hold
treat
on
people.
Now. Hold on,
the
hold
way
on
you
now.
Treat people.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those that know me, y'all know, don't do that. They know.
I'm asking. They don't know that.
Ask them. They know when they call.
They don't know you. They don't know you.
They know me.
They getting to learn you through the show. They don't know you out off the show.
There's people that is on here looking right now that know me personally and know. Nah, he's done some good things for me.
I know you've done some good things, but I'm just saying, like, throughout your lifetime.
Righteous.
Throughout the...
I've been righteous.
Come on. You can't just be throwing that word all willy-nilly like righteous. I'm a great individual. I do a lot of good things for people. There's nobody that can say I don't do good for them in some type of way.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Right?
Ladies and
so
gentlemen.
Now, from that now, doesn't make me righteous.
From this point forward, I would like for y'all to address me as Righteous C's.
Fuck out of here. Nobody's addressing me.
I didn't ask you to do it.
C's.
I can care less how the fuck you feel.
Nobody,
I'm telling
you
the rest of the people.
No,
you
the
can't
rest
tell them.
Of the people. They not going
to
do it.
But you all of a sudden a dictator? They going to listen to you?
They not going
to
call you Righteous C's.
Well, matter of fact,
they
you know
haven't
what?
Seen you do nothing righteous.
I take that back. He is something like a dictator. Just the front part. Pause, not the back part. He is a dick. That's what he is. But
that's very disrespectful.
For the ladies out there, the gentlemen out there that know.
I'm not going to hold you. That's very disrespectful.
Very
so,
righteous.
So disrespect is something in 2024? That's your thing, disrespect?
No,
in 2024?
No. I am a very respectful.
That wasn't very righteous, what you just said. That was far from righteous.
What?
Oh, he is a dictator, but just the first part, dick. Was righteous.
You just told them that I'm nowhere near righteous. That's right.
So because I said whatever I said, because I never claimed to be righteous, you going to jump out of your righteousness and get stooped to my level?
At 1,000,000%.
Oh, so then you're not righteous.
Well, how do you mean?
You ain't shit. That's what it is. Now, that's what that means.
Damn, that shit hurt. That hurt. Man, crazy,
just being a dick that and hurt. Not a dictator hurt even worse.
Peace.
No.
See this, ladies and gentlemen, I'm trying to be righteous. I'm trying to be a righteous man. Peace.
You gotta smoke. You gotta smoke. And
peace.
Cheers. We gotta smoke and cheers. You gotta smoke and cheers.
This is the only time I will extend his hand. I don't want to do it no more. See? I was there for a long time. If you go time that, I was there for a really long time.
That
ain't even righteous.
That's ugly. That's ugly.
I was young. I was there. I was there.
You are the most ugliest righteous person I've ever seen in my life. Now, ladies, come on,
shoot. Ugly?
Which no, I'm not talking about the outside. See what I'm saying? That's so superficial. I'm talking about the inside. Your insides are so ugly right now.
You can't see my inside.
You just showed it right now because you're, oh, I don't want it. That was petty. No. And pettiness is ugly.
Is it? You're pretty petty if I know you. You're pretty petty.
Thank you. Pretty and petty? See thank that? You. I appreciate it.
There you go with this bullshit. He always spins something a certain fucking way, this guy. Ladies and gentlemen, 2024.
We're here.
Now, we taped this last week. So we were still in 2023. But we made it to 2024. And that's how they tell you to look towards the future. That's what we did. We told the people we're going to get there. And we're here. Now, tell me what you're going to do in your 2024. What's your year? It just started today.
More consistency. I got to push myself. I got to push myself more. Like, I could be doing so much more, and we could be so much further if I just push myself a little
more. I agree.
So, yeah. More consistency.
This year, I think we should take the show and just give it a little bit more love. I think we do it and we just leave it there.
How you suggest we do that?
I've had some people reach out to me and say, yo, I think you and G could be way bigger than y'all are because y'all have a tremendous good show. Shout out to y'all. Y'all tune in. I love y'all for it. Trust me. It's a nice little token right in here. But just the fact that, you know, it's just not going to do itself. YouTube is not going to pick it up and make it bigger. Because YouTube is a thing that, and not just YouTube, shout out to Dustin Radio, shout out to Rapping Lounge, shout out everywhere we at, everyone who picks it up.
So monetization.
Yes, that's the word I was looking. Can you spell that?
So monetization, can yes I can. But monetization, M-O-N-E-T-I-Z-A-T-I-O-N, monetization.
I don't know if that was right, but just go back and listen, I couldn't tell.
So monetization, that takes structure.
Yes.
So then we're going to be structured.
We've been structured. I've been structured. I don't know about you.
If we've been structured, then we would have been monetized already.
No, because I think a lot of times what we do is we smoke this. Go get that.
All the time.
Go get that C smoke break mix. I promise you. It had him stoned for 3 days.
That sweet lease got me feeling like I'm so high and I'm scared of heights, but won't trip like I'm scared of flights. Beautiful day and I'm living life, but still gotta duck the badge and lights. Going to the pad at night, the thought alone makes me, wait a minute, let me grab my light. Now it's all clear, I'm shooting for the stars cause I don't belong here. Life's a bitch, never getting old, only storms here. I'm comfortable around the goons, where my lawn chair, where I roll my bone is my home, I belong there. Yeah, now roll up when I roll up. Sweet leaves get them high like a hole up. East to the west, fucking show all of the coast love. It's a celebration, who's smoking the most bud? Huh, ain't shit changed, except the numbers after the dot. On the strains, come smoke with me, man. Aye.
I think that's what we might have to cut down on when we're doing the monetizing so we can get things a little, you know, in the right direction. But there's a lot of people that really like
this. Nah, I need this. This opens up my creativity. It's my medicine. I need it. I do so much, it helps with my anxiety and it helps with the whole
thing. That's another one. Spell that one, anxiety. That's kind of tough.
A-N-X-I-E.
A-N-X-I-E-T-Y. He doesn't even know how to spell the things that he has.
Dang. So, yeah, it helps with my anxiety because I do so much, especially with the editing process. So I definitely need it.
You've definitely gotten better because, ladies and gentlemen, if y'all go back and look at all of the clips that we've given y'all thus far, look at how the lighting has changed, the coloring has changed, the world, everything. He's gotten better, the kid. He's gotten better. We have to give him, let's give him a round of applause. Let's make him feel good about himself. He's actually, and I've taught him certain things like, yo, not do this. And, you know, me and editing is like, I'm like one of the best ever to do it. So I've told him things to do, and he's actually gotten, he's listening. His number one problem is he didn't listen. Now he's listening.
Lying is another thing you're going to do in 24. Lying. They're going to do more lying.
I am a righteous person. How can I be righteous lying? About I'm righteous. That. Righteous people don't lie.
What you taught me? Quick. Don't think about it.
I don't have
what
to.
What you told me? Oh, yeah, what?
Listen,
what
hold on. Me? I told you, when you open up the app, the editing app, right?
What is it? What editing app? What
depends on which one you use.
Oh, okay. Which one am I using?
You're probably using, let's see. Last we checked, you had, I know you told me you had, hold on, let me get the name of it. I'll be forgetting sometimes. What's the name of that motherfucker?
Oh, yeah, right.
God damn. See, I need to smoke. That's the right. problem. Because I'm so stuck on Pro Tools that, hold on, I get, give me a second.
It'll you so stuck on, okay,
on Pro Tools, right. You know, I'm okay. on this side of town.
So scratch the name. Mm-hmm. What you told me about the program?
I told you to actually, when you load it, you know, you have to color code things. You have to do things of that nature, you know.
That's like the last step.
You but that's the step you was missing.
Why you got to tell me you about color coding? Why you got to tell me about color coding it? That's one of the most important steps, but like the last step. So why I need you to tell me about
because
that?
Because it was wrong. Go look. I was telling you, it's off. You got to color code it better. You got to get the audio. You got to synchronize it better. The synchronization wasn't good. But I was telling
you. What? The synchronization of what?
Wow. I can't believe it. This is amazing, ladies and gentlemen.
Synchronization. Look,
we're starting in 2024 without even, you don't even want to admit help. You don't even want to admit
Are
help.
You serious?
Wow.
This is the way we start in the new year off?
Unbelievable.
Oh, we got to do better, bro. We got to do better, bro.
So you trying to tell
me? 2024 got to be better, bro. I don't want to hear nothing. 2024 got to be better, bro. It's just got to be better. This is day one. This is day one. You got the rest of the year to just get right. Don't worry about
it. I've been trying to help. That's all I try to do, ladies and gentlemen, is help. That's all I try to do is help. But this is how I get.
Where you get your skills from? Where you get your knowledge from?
Kastaya.
No, she taught you how to edit?
Yeah. Definitely. You taught me everything I know. Thank you for coming out. God bless you. And good night. And listen to me, ladies and gentlemen. Just listen. Synchronization.
74. A little bit of champagne. Yeah. Right now I'm feeling do my damn thing. My damn thing. Yeah.